Hello children, welcome back to our EVS class. In last video, we learned about two festivals, Ramzan and Navratri. Now, today we will learn about two more festivals, Diwali and Christmas. Let's see how we celebrate Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. We light diyas, we draw rangoli, we put lanterns and we see lights everywhere. So it is called the festival of lights.
People shop and wear new clothes. Some people travel to their hometown and visit their family. People enjoy making sweets and savories like laddu, chakli, shev, shakkarpare to eat on Diwali. People worship goddess Lakshmi and do prayers with a puja. We wish happy Diwali to everyone. Children and adults burst firecrackers, but children fry firecrackers make a lot of noise and that is harmful to us and animals too. Crackers also let out a lot of smoke which pollutes the air. This impure air is not good for us. Firecrackers increase noise as well as air pollution. So, it is better to celebrate Diwali eco-friendly. Means, burst less number of crackers and avoid noisy crackers. This way, you can enjoy Diwali celebration.
We now know how Diwali is celebrated. Now there is a fun activity for you that you can do it.
It's time for fun activity. Take a diya and paint it with any color and then decorate it nicely. This painted diya you can use it in Diwali festival.